present is the best. Like this summer. I've no word for it.
But it's been terrible. A bad summer.
Today was warm.
Was that it then? The summer? One day? Some present?
It was a welcome present today.
One day is not enough. We deserve a better present than this.
I'm not talking about what we deserve, but what we get.
The woods have grown so thick, I'd like to just lie down in the leaves and die.
You'll spoil your lovely suit. Besides, it could be better tomorrow.
I don't know, I wouldn't mind if I wasn't here.
Yes, but if you were, you'd be glad not to have missed it.
You're right. I had hoped for good weather tomorrow.
You get married tomorrow?
I was going to get married tomorrow.
You were?
I was.
You was?
I'm not now.
Oh.
And all the presents.
Undeserved.
It's lucky I met you, the postmistress.
I often come out here for a couple of hours. Watch the cars on the road.
Do you think you could take a note? It needs to get there for tomorrow. It explains that I've gone and I won't be back. I'll be taking the evening to think and in the morning I'll be gone.
You will wait until tomorrow, won't you?
Why?
Because anything could happen on the shortest night.
Before the longest day.
You're very certain.
I've made up my mind.
What lovely writing you have. Nick, that's your name, isn't it?
Yeah, there's no postcode there, I'm afraid. Perhaps you know the postcode?
There aren't any postcodes around here.
That's good. I like that. See you later then, perhaps.
Postcode. No stamp. Oh, why should I do this? Oh, hello. Do you believe in magic?
When I shut my front door this evening, all the street lamps went on.
Often I wake up just seconds before my alarm clock goes off.
But I do that. It's not magic.
I'm not going to use an alarm clock anymore.
Rise of the sun.
I want to wake up in the morning on my own.
I've been doing it for years and got into the habit. Stopped in the post office, I simply get on with everything. I find more happens now.
Do you grow your own food too?
I don't have need of anything.
You're self-sufficient then?
No, I have many friends.
I have these four-leaved clovers.
Are you expecting something to happen?
Anything.
And the stick?
That's something else.
Are you lost?
I'm glad you've talked to me. It's what I like about it here. People are not strangers to one another.
But I don't know you.
Look. Look at what someone gave me. An apple. My best wedding present yet.
Then I should eat it if I'm...
It's far too nice to eat. But what else could a woman do with an apple?
You could plant it somewhere. Oh, Julia, this is...
April.
I'll name my first child April. I plan to have lots of children.
I plan to search further. Take advantage of the light.
Good luck. So... your big day tomorrow.
I loved everyone today.
I know the feeling.
I could forgive anyone tonight.
Tell me about the wedding. Is it all planned?
We start with the cake, and then there are fireworks for afterwards.
Do you trust him?
Nick, you have to love people unconditionally. Trust them to even let you down occasionally. I wish my brother would come back.
You have? Is he not coming for tomorrow?
It's a long training course and very strict.
I can't remember where he is.
Too far to travel for one day.
And Nick?
Out on his stag night.
Ooh, it's years since there's been one here.
I thought I just heard something in the bracken. You've not seen anything.
It's visitor season. I watch them. Items get stolen from the post office.
I wonder what it was I heard.
You, Ralph! You, Julia!
Ralph! Ralph, this is terrible! Oh, Ralph, what have you done to yourself? Oh, Ralph, thank God you're here!
Who do you think you are?
I'm the wild man of the woods!
Pagan!
Ralph, where have you been?
I have come through a green labyrinth.
What?
Come now. I'll take you to the marshes. We'll lie there at dawn, naked under the water. Just eyes and nostrils above the surface. You can feel the eels brush you, frogs climb on you. And when the sun rises, you'll see the steam over you.
No, Ralph, I can't.
Let's go now.
What is it, this green lab?
travelling all over. Hundreds of miles and mostly at night. Often I've come to cities and turned away from the yellow light. Where I can, I keep to the forest trail and only cross the open land in darkness. I kept clear of any path, not following any motorways, except twice I came to the coast. I don't know which. I couldn't tell you which coasts, counties, woods, cities or seas I've seen. Come now, share it with me.
No, Ralph, I can't. I'm getting married tomorrow. This apple, it was a wedding present. Don't eat it.
You? Getting married?
Yes. I hate not knowing where you are. You could have stayed at home and signed on. Where have you been? I write letters in my head.
What do you expect? Replies?
We've all lied for you, you know.
I didn't ask anyone to cover up.
Can you just do something for me? Can't you just come to the wedding?
Like this?
You need a bath.
Why this sudden marriage interest?
I'm 29. In less than 12 years, I'll be over 40.
Is he performing the service? Our Father in Heaven?
Yes, he is. They've been worried, you know. She blames him and they're not talking. Can't you see why I want you there? You haven't even met my husband.
What's he like?
Different.
He'll need to be. Does he know anything about me?
No, nothing. What can I say?
Would I like him?
He and you are the most important people to me now.
Come with me, Julia.
No, Ralph, stop it! Let go of me! Don't look at me! I thought of you for months! Missed you, but at this moment, I wish you'd not come back! It's as if you weren't my brother at all, it means nothing!
I'll be off then.
Don't do that!
Goodbye, whoever you are! Have a happy marriage!
I don't understand! What do you eat?
Take vegetables from the field. And I killed some sheep. Cut them up with my knife.
What are you up to? When shall I see you?
You won't. Unless you come now.
Don't say that.
You and I, we're tied. A blood tie. The only real tie.
I do want to be with you.
You have a choice.
I can't do what you do. I don't want to escape, run away.
I've never spent so many months on my own. It's no escape.
Tomorrow. That's really important to me.
Brother or husband? Husband or brother?
I will go to my wedding tomorrow. I'll be his wife and still your sister. It's not a choice.
Except now. This is the end.
No.
This is the beginning?
No.
What then?
Just part way.
Did I hear a voice? There was a woman here before.
Oh, I know who that was.
Who are you?
I'm just a visitor.
Where are you going?
I haven't decided. Do you live here?
No.
Me neither. Where do you stay?
I just lie down in the leaves at night.
See, that's what I'm always saying. What do you do?
Each night's supper provides every day's occupation.
Like everyone else.
Can you take care of yourself?
Yes.
Then do it. And try not to hurt anyone else.
Do you have a sense of humour?
Huh? I was below the belt.
It's not a question with an answer.
Why did I start talking to you? No chat for months. And now this.
It's an attractive game. Running naked on a summer's night. But in winter?
I'll roll in the snow to warm my flesh, and by then my feet will be hardened sufficiently.
I don't believe you. Why not make a fire or build a house?
You live with the cold.
And if it's like last year? Can I come with you? Do you think we're social creatures?
Isn't it what sets us above the apes? Collaboration?
But perhaps we made a mistake. First, there's our relatives. We rarely get on with them, and as soon as we're old enough, we escape. Secondly, we expect to find others to live with and get on with better than the relatives that we had to live with. And the result is spending your life doing things you don't like for reasons you don't comprehend. Couples, it doesn't work, and coupling, It doesn't interest me.
So why do people do it? Even my sister's getting married.
Maybe people feel incomplete. Nobody wants to take care of themselves, so they make a bargain. I'll take care of you, and you'll take care of me. Taking care of you, I'm taking care of me. It doesn't make for a generous world.
Huh. You expect a generous world?
I don't know.
Into the night, then.
Recognize my body in the bath. I knew something was going to happen. I made tea. I poured tea into the milk jug. I knew it would be like this.
Tomorrow, it will be all right.
Why should I let Ralph spoil my day?
Nothing will happen after all.
He wasn't going to come, and now he isn't going to come.
Exactly. What's the difference?
My father will regret he ever let him go out with Bound. He says he misses Ralph. He feels outnumbered by women, 2-1. He puts the toilet seat up, we put it down. He says he's losing grip.
So Ralph's return would even things up?
No, my departure would do that.
Unless Stella finds him.
I don't hold out much hope.
Never dismiss the kindness of strangers, even tourists.
I went to Ralph's old room earlier. I found I was waiting by the window with the curtains open, hoping he'd come.
Why did you come out?
I felt alone and got thinking. I didn't want to go to my single bed again. I wanted the night to be over.
Will you sleep now?
I'd like to find Nick, wake him. Should I? Does that shock you?
I understand.
But I'd rather not be understood.
You lied to me earlier about Ralph.
It wasn't a lie, it was a secret.
Is there a distinction?
Should I tell him, Nick?
Not tonight. Let it wait.
But I'm so angry. What should I do?
Are you warm enough?
Quite warm, but tired. I must make an effort to be my best.
Let me take you back.
Julius, honey. You know who that is?
Yes.
Then you're the man I'm looking for. She sent me to look for you.
What?
Now then, she wants you to come back for tomorrow. She wants you to understand that even after the wedding, there's no reason why you can't communicate. She says that she isn't at all ashamed of you and asked me to emphasise that it's very important to her that you be there. I'm only doing this as a favour because she's so upset. But I think she will go ahead without you if necessary.
How?
What happened to you?
I met this man in the woods. He was strange. He didn't have any shoes on, but he's gone now. He took me all over the place, and although we walked for hours, perhaps he led me in a circle because I think I was here before.
Deja vu, perhaps?
Just when I decided to go get the note back. Now it's too late.
She cried.
And when you want a letter to get there, it never does.
She was frantic.
Oh, thank God I met you. Oh, it's better to know.
She sat and brushed her lips on the back of her hand.
What if I turned up after the note? Horrible.
Only a madman would be out in these woods at night. I've done my bit. Goodbye.
Hey, where are you going? Can I come with you?
Another one!
Who wants cake?
Christmas cake in summer.
Wedding cake.
Who who's getting married.
Not me.
You stole this.
Yes.
All my life is just slipping away tonight.
Look at the sky. It's like an aquarium, upside down and filled with stars.
I was on the brink and now I'm falling.
You don't think what you see is what's there, do you? How nostalgic can you get?
Everything just slips through my hands.
So you're the strange man with no shoes on. He told me.
He asked to come with me.
He asked me that too.
I could kill you, and you wouldn't know it.
You have such brown eyes.
Cut your wrist with a blade of grass.
Is it possible?
A rig would be easier.
I'm snatching at water.
It's warmer at night. You can let yourself down. Slip beneath the surface. Lean back, lie back, let yourself down into the black water. Would you like that?
It's not dark here, is it? I've been walking in the half-light. I expected pitch darkness.
It's only the lights over there that make it feel dark out here.
Well, I don't agree. It's dark here too. I've never been anywhere so bloody black.
What's wrong with him?
He's feeling incomplete.
The grass is heaving as if the soil were breathing.
You never know what you might step on out here.
With bare feet, you know where you step.
Why are you doing this to me?
It will only take 2 months for the skin to harden.
Well, how will I manage without my shoes?
People managed before.
No! No! No!
Do you know him?
No. Do you know him?
No.
All strangers then.
Oh, my stomach is churning. Eels at the root of my gut.
Would Kate cheer him up?
I will not. He was being on the ground.
Everything's been on the ground.
He should eat some of that cake.
I will not stomach this!
Do you want cake?
I don't like it. Perhaps we could have been more sympathetic.
He got what he deserved.
A shooting star! Was it plain?
What about the moon? We've been there. Know about that.
The event of our lives and it's forgotten. We are the fools who finally call it the scuffed corner of history. A dog ear of time.
Such monumental labour to carve out the world. And we've left a great big hollow with a little hard egg.
How long have we got?
They may have lost 32 years somewhere. And 11 days somewhere else. But it's almost done. A crack between the clock's hands. Clack!
Everyone thinks they're getting somewhere and they're not. I watch people running in the park and I wonder, what are they running from?
Perhaps they are only running.
Have you been inside?
No, outside for 6 months.
Are you living on the dole too then?
On my 6 wits.
If the world doesn't owe us a living, what do we owe the world?
Why should we do anything? It's late at night. I like just to be somewhere like this.
How did you take to the wildlife?
I was here before. Trees overwhelmed me. I walked beneath them. I went up to one, wrapped myself against it, clasped the tree in a great hug, gripped it between my legs, the bark against my face. Inside me, I had changes. From then on, I came back often, walked here for miles, naked at night. So it became the only choice when things turned out as they did.
It must be odd out here. Quite different from getting undressed in a room.
You put your clothes on a branch and walk away.
Don't ever try this in a park, will you? Or you'll get arrested.
What happened to you?
What do you do when you don't want to go home? I walked on.
Didn't you have friends?
You think you know someone, and you don't. You don't know anyone. However many friends you have, it doesn't matter.
But we hit it off instantly.
I don't have a scrap of self-pity. I wouldn't have done this if it didn't thrill me. It has been my most vivid year. The most taste, the most smell, the most colours I've seen.
Do you cry often?
No one talks, you know. People sit on transport, faces knotted and don't speak. I started a one-woman campaign, spoke simply to provoke. see how annoyed they get. I want just to communicate. They think you're after something. It's the healthy ones interest me. You, especially.
Me? Healthy?
You are the most alive one I've met.
Natural man meets strange woman.
Let's go together then.
Oh, they must be here somewhere.
I'm a tiger, I'm a tiger. I'm a tiger, I'm a tiger. I'm a tiger.
Where are my shoes?
Let's fight like tigers!
I'm looking for my shoes!
Leave it! Don't tell me. I like it. The unexplained. Perhaps you walk on hot coals.
My life only ever seems like that.
Aren't you going to ask about me?
No. I don't care. Let's out for a walk, that's for certain. People never are. There's always more to it than that.
It's true. I've come for the light.
And you've come to the wrong place.
The light at dawn, at midsummer. All sorts of things can be revealed.
I'm looking for a friend. A little bit of quiet and a true friend.
You can come with me.
No thanks.
Accept it then. There's no one else here. You, alone.
It's not true. This place is crawling with people. I don't know whether I should be here. I don't know whether I should be doing this. Perhaps I need a sign.
Fate! I believe in that. Nothing is as random as you think.
Perhaps it's my destiny to be like this.
No. Unhappiness. It's a vice.
I have such bad luck with people.
Everyone gets an even deal of luck.
How's that?
It's the inequality of chance. A coin is as likely to fall heads as it is tails. Yet after 500 times heads, it's no less likely to be tails the next time.
Explain it.
You need to think of your own example.
I can't think of any now. I have to admit, I'm confused.
That's a good start.
Sometimes I wake in the night, and I hear someone call my name, and I half recognise the voice, but I don't know who it is.
The unexplained. We have to look at it rationally. I can see you appreciate what I'm talking about. Look at you. You're very untidy.
This is just how I am tonight, though, and you are too.
It's how things are.
What things?
These are the twin principles. The untidy and the unexplained.
Oh, it's a mystery to me.
You've got the picture. Believe me, all over the world, people are thinking like this. It's exciting, isn't it? Such a whole lot we'll never know. Whole new fields opening up.
Well, fields with cows in them, that's all I know about.
Yes, but how do you know they're there?
The milk comes every morning.
It's a new era, doesn't it thrill you?
You are the most inconsistent person I've ever met.
I'm talking about a whole lot of old knowledge dug up.
A whole lot of old ignorance, you mean? You know, I may be blind, but I'm walking in the dark. And I don't know where I'll get to, but I'm going.
At least I know I'm lost. I want to be covered. I want to be pressed into the ground. And I want to know nothing. Nick? I'm looking for a husband. You were the woman who wanted children.
Yes.
There was a man here with no shoes on.
Him? What did he say?
He was unhappy. He was looking for a friend.
Poor Ralph. All alone. I shouldn't have left him.
It was someone in particular, but not you. He said it was a he.
If you meet him again, tell him I forgive him completely. Say I beg for him to come back. I'll stick with him for life now.
How I wish Nick was here.
He'd find Ralph, and to think I was full of guilt because of my impatience and anger.
Guilt? It's not an admirable emotion. But your impatience and anger, they are virtues.
Where can Nick be? I have a secret to tell him. I'm frightened. What should I do?
A secret is something you choose not to say. But what about the things you don't know that you can't choose to say?
It's the things you know that frighten me most. You still have the stick, I see.
Every woman should carry a stick. You never know what you might find.
First my brother ran away. Then my husband went missing. Now I can't even find my father.
What's happening to all the men? Why is everything suddenly in such chaos?
Or is it my imagination?
It always has been.
All these
and now you've come to see it.
All these storms, fires, crises. Sometimes I think I did them. I hear the news and I think, what have I done? That's stupid, isn't it?
No. What fascinates me are the things you don't know, you don't know.
Life's too short to worry about them.
Exactly.
So what's the answer?
They're all inside you anyway.
As I suspected, my fears are rootless. I'll take one last look around and then go home.
It's too easy to dismiss what you can't explain.
Is it my fault?
Everything that happens, you choose it.
What did I do wrong?
You create your own world entirely.
Perhaps you'll learn something from this.
I reject your violence, because I have no doubt you have a right to feel alienated.
Can't you allow us a bit of fun? It's just an old stick.
I use it to find things beneath the soil. There's always water moving underground. I can feel it.
What nonsense! How can you feel a thing like that? I went to the biggest cemetery there is, 180,000 dead beneath my feet. And I felt nothing.
Isn't there a machine you can get to do that? Detect things underground?
There's always a ghost in the device. Any machine inherits the quality of its maker.
Last time I bought a ticket, the machine spat it out. The thing hit me on the chest and fell on the floor.
We used to have a microwave until I put a hot water bottle in it. Nothing works properly.
Back to nature. Is that the answer? I'm attracted too.
What exactly are you searching for tonight?
A man.
I've heard this before.
The one with no shoes on. Have you seen him? He was looking for me. Julia gave me a message. She begged him to come back.
You too.
It all adds up now.
How much do you embrace?
Everything's tangled up.
At last! What I've been searching for.
What's going on?
This is chaos. Everything's all mixed up!
The pulse of nature. I felt it. Now I go. Thank you!
I think I begin to understand something now.
Ah! What is it?
It twitched! The stick twitched!
Are you all right?
This is just life coursing through my veins. But I don't know what that was.
The imagination can play tricks.
Questions breed.
Where do questions get you?
Sometimes I'm far from anywhere.
This life's untenable. One day they'll find you in a marsh somewhere, half starved and dead of exposure. Doesn't that frighten you?
No. What frightens me is when a branch lashes unexpectedly and you think there's something there.
What kind of thing?
You know what I mean. Everyone's minds are similar in this respect. A scaly, pig-wolf thing with serrated teeth and big claws. It doesn't matter how educated you are, it's still there, crouching, horns pricked, eyes aglitter, and wheezing smoke!
You are a curious lad. It's not the things of any other world that frighten me, but what people can do in this. Just walking out here reminds me of those bodies they find in the woods. So decayed they have to remake the faces even to guess who they are. Just a touch of these leaves and I'm being laid beneath them. 7 years old and still clutching my satchel. Warm blood on my skin.
All the soil is dead people. Everything you eat is dead people. Everything you drink passed through dead people first. It's what we're made of. We are dead people. What should we do now?
Let's go.
How?
Get off, get out, go. Why did anyone ever come here? It was a mistake, a bad idea to begin with. This climate, it's inhuman.
Not inhuman, merely indifferent.
What's the earliest date you can remember?
1066.
Less than 1,000 years ago. History's not begun here yet.
But I found some Roman coins.
Bought from elsewhere. This is not the ancient world.
What about the early people who walked across the marshes of the North Sea?
They began their journey somewhere else. It's why people can't bear immigrants like me. They only just stop being immigrants themselves. What's so special about this place? The weather is a disaster. It makes everyone miserable.
Today was good. I lay in the sun for hours.
It's a big enough world. Why spend your life in one corner?
How do we cross the water? Now, the channel's not a marsh.
When I was 11, I climbed an airport fence, got on a plane, ended up in Madrid.
My sister has some plane tickets. We could get them.
Ralph, at last I've found you again. I'm a man of the soil now, Ralph. Oh, please, this is, it means the earth. Let me join you.
You wouldn't last a minute out here.
It doesn't matter what you say. I still want to do what you do, and my skin will harden too.
I saw him first!
That's not so!
You! You! And you! I went back and you weren't there. I came out and you're back and now you're here with them.
He's with me.
I found him.
Hello.
Do you two know each other?
He's my husband. She's his sister.
What? Do you two know each other?
She's my sister.
What?
What?
Nick, what are you doing here? You better wash your feet in the bath when we get home.
He asked to come with me. You two do know each other.
Who do you think you are?
A free man.
An outlaw. Blackcurrants. All over your face. There are no blackcurrants yet. You've been home. What have you done? Don't you care about our mother and father?
They are here.
No, they are not. They are over there.
They are in us. We are them. They are us. We are here. I care, but I don't need to see them.
You are a selfish man.
I am you. You are me. Meet you, meeting me.
Don't make me think now.
Listen to me. I am your redundant brother.
I'm not like you, Ralph. I'm strange. When it's wet, I prefer to go indoors. I like to read letters in the morning, wash sweaters in the afternoon, and cook supper in the evening. When it's wet, I prefer to be dry. When it's cold, I prefer to be warm. None of this is as remarkable as you think it is. It's what civilization means. Nick, can we go home now?
No.
Why not?
I can't do it. I can't give you that look. You want a look of love and I can't give it. I don't think I love you anymore.
What about me?
Well, didn't you hear what I've been telling you and why did you tell about him? What did you expect?
Not this. Why now?
It turned out this way.
Now tomorrow it won't happen.
You were the only person I ever chose. You loved me.
I loved you. And I tried to love you.
I don't want that. I want to be held by you.
I wish that I could have loved you for just a little bit
longer. I had hopes. You and I, we could have had something.
We had it. Don't be disappointed.
All my hopes have been destroyed.
Well, you meet people once, and you love people once, and you lose people once. So the next person you meet, look them in the eye.
I want to get along. Just let me get along.
Here is a chance.
He took his chance.
You have a chance.
He took my chance.
We all have a chance. But no one wants to look. No one wants to think.
I prefer not to think. I don't deserve this.
You have only one chance. And there you go. There you go. Throw away your only chance.
Was it you? Or you? What did you do to him?
You're not going to marry him.
Did you take your chance with him?
It's no one's fault.
Everything in this world is someone's fault.
Well, you shouldn't take some responsibility on yourself.
It's not me I blame.
Well, we all have to tolerate each other because we are all tolerated to some degree.
Ralph, how I dislike you. I hate you. I do not love you anymore. I could kill you. Kill you and be quite happy.
Except you haven't got it in you.
I could get your father's rabbit gun and shoot you down.
How can you say that to anyone?
He's my brother. I can say what I like to him. I'm allowed to hate him if I want to.
We used to say that to each other when we were small.
I can see you've got together and this has been a plot. A filthy plot. Seems there's nothing left for me to say.
Take care of yourself.
She deceived me. Why am I still here?
Did you love her?
I think I did.
If you love someone, you know it. If you don't, you don't. She does.
I have been walking around with tears in my eyes for a month. She didn't notice. She was dreaming, I think. Stars in hers.
She had a lucky escape from you.
Thanks, Ralph. Can I have my shoes back now?
I don't know where they are. Haven't you more important things to consider?
Well, it's not the same anymore. You've changed.
You're a dog.
How?
All men are dogs. We have thighs like dogs.
Somewhere.
Could have gone earlier.
I had to go now, as how men are.
Could have gone back.
It's too late.
Is it?
Julia, if you ever need a hand, I'm still your friend. If you ever want to come and find me, then do.
No one has ever hurt me as much as you. I do not dislike you.
You loved me?
Yes.
Your face.
My face?
His face. I can see you have his face. It looks strange on you and your hair is different. What can it be like to have a brother?
You will never know.
Yes.
Sometimes you can drink coffee and think it tea. Is that what happened here? Expected to be out all night. I must look terrible. My skin is so flawed. I hate my skin.
You wear your doubts on your face.
Every time I look in the mirror, it's the imperfections that strike me first.
Better to have on the outside where you can see them.
Is it? Did you come to find me?
Yes. And the worst thing about it, you can't bear to be alone. But one day, you'll walk into an empty room and be thankful. From then on, you'll be all right. Now, has Ralph gone back to the training course?
Training? It's what they do to trees.
That boy needs training.
He was born in a field with the gate open.
Forget about your brother. I'm more concerned about you than him.
He is a pig.
A sister and a brother shouldn't love each other. I understand you. No mystery now.
Did you know we were twins? None of us know which is the twin. We have both been measured against each other, measured ourselves against ourselves. We have both suffered.
Perhaps you should try to live with yourself.
How can you when there is never you alone? Always you with the other.
Mostly there's just me.
Perhaps I will think differently when I get to your age.
At your age, I was my age. I think everyone always is.
I will remember tonight for the rest of my life.
Did you sleep?
I was cold, I put the heater on. I needed air, I opened the window.
I had a little rest then.
I couldn't sleep for long, but I had this dream. I was being force-fed eels, a bucket of eels inside me.
What could have brought this on?
Do you think I shall have a child?
The best you can hope for is to sleep now. What now?
I want cake.
What for?
To eat. For my breakfast.
In spite of this gentle face, I am an old square peg. And though I may look soft, I have hard wooden corners. Often I like myself very little and it doesn't matter. Sometimes it's better to say nothing.
So I never got there. I could have gone back, but now it's too late. What an escape! I'm a free man now. And I don't know what to do.
Got a job?
A job is not what you do.
You've got things. Spend your money.
I've no money. Just 13 letters from the bank unopened.
Perhaps you'd like some cake now?
I'd like to try it. See what it tastes like.
We're off.
And our plans don't include you.
Good luck. If I had a camera, I'd take a picture.
Now you have a memory instead.
I'll return when you don't expect it.
Well, I might live in expectation. How will you know?
I came here tonight, didn't I?
Where can I ever find you again?
Where the eels scutter. Where the mud is warm. Where the cress is thick. Where the newt squirm. That's where you'll find me.
Goodbye.
Why did you lie to him?
I couldn't tell him where we were going. You have to leave people in hope.
He knew you were lying.
Sometimes it's better to forget what we don't wish to know.
Is that Julia?
What will she do now?
She'll find something, a thing all of her own.
How can I leave her?
Forget it. We'll never see her again.
She's upset. I'm upset too.
Don't lose heart. Wasn't it you who said play your cards quickly? This is our only chance.
How can we go on? How will it end?
We've got our lives.
I have nothing, so I may as well risk everything.
I knew you were going to say that.
We each know what the other is thinking.
We want to watch these conversations, or we'll get married to each other in our heads.
My sister, she's like me. She needs sex, and she's not been getting any, I expect. That's always at the root of these problems.
So what have you been up to all these months?
Let's not talk about that.
How much of what you've told me tonight is true? You can be cruel.
At least I don't pretend to be nice. Did you take the scent?
No, I picked up a bottle in the dark, and it spilled all over the wedding dress. But that wasn't scent, it was ink.
And it's the smell of you I like.
You're like the sun itself.
How? Smiling and even-tempered?
No. In a constant state of explosion.
Then you're the moon.
What? Changeable, you mean?
No. Powerful, and there's more than you choose to reveal.
Should we revolve around each other, then?
Let's do it.
We won't promise anything.
Make the preparation silent for the pagan wedding.
You plant branches blaming in the lawn.
You fill the church with mistletoe.
I'll wrap my bike in ivy.
Peel back the flower beds. This is the end of 2,000 years.
Complete.
I need a match.
I found a match.
Hey, Stella. You wrote a book tonight.
We need a book for the journey. Kiss me now.
This firework has not gone off.
I always expect things to go up at any moment, and they never do. Tonight, I feel anyone could have taken my hand, kissed me, and we could have gone together in the darkness like animals. You and I, perhaps?
No. I've had enough.
Why are you still here, then?
Don't you know what's been going on?
No one knows what goes on.
What are you doing?
Washing my face in the dew.
Watch where you do that.
Nothing's cleaner than dew.
Not anymore, it isn't.
We have to live with everything that's growing around us. We can't discard anything. It all stays with us. No unfinished business. Don't you have children?
Not that anyone's told me of yet.
There was a woman here tonight, looking for someone. Do you know who that is?
Yes.
Did anyone call your name tonight?
Not a soul. Nothing turns out as I hoped.
The unexpected. It keeps happening. Why not just accept it all?
Because I hate it.
Perhaps it should be a triple principle. The untidy, the unexpected, and the unexplained.
Well, I see most people as either unhappy, unmarried, or unemployed.
If I still had that stick, I'd hit you with it. As it is, I give you this. I shall live gleefully now, for I have had my moment of vision. A naked man in a forest. Like a revelation, he came to me, stepped from the trees and spoke. Goodbye, Ralph.
Who's Ralph?
You didn't expect to find yourself here, did you?
I think Julia will be fine. A mine of serpents. What was that? It's early to be shooting. I can hear the years turning and the gods walking.
What could be louder than time?
How are you?
Oh, I've been dead for years.
What?
I've come to warn you. The next 1,000 years.
Yes.
The next 1,000 years, it will happen.
Oh no, but I only wanted a better day today.
You don't deserve an inch, so I give you a mile.
But if you have no end, do we have anything?
Your answer. It's the question.
2,000 years done, and I've lived today as if there was no tomorrow.
And there's another thing about tomorrow.
Yes?
Tomorrow, you'll wake up, find you're alive, and then you'll be sorry.
If the world's too big to love one person, can you do?